Are you
flash
serious?
Grenades on flashbanging the civilians?
Wow.
Why give me grenades?
A former ULF soldier wearing a suicide vest on a Russian airliner.
Why is she pointing the gun at people?
Samara. She was a good fighter.
She's a good fighter, an even better dyer.
What happened at the crash site? They were planting evidence to frame us and collecting the rest.
Were they?
As many as we could and took the phones. And the black box? Wiped it clean. Smart. You stopped Makarov from controlling the narrative. If Kony operatives were on that
round,
they got off somehow. Makarov wouldn't leave that loose end. Some people will believe the ULF was responsible. Thanks to you, no one can prove it. People will speculate, but you...
No one needs proof to believe shit these days.
It's not enough. I sent Alex after Kony. If they're in Urzikstan, he'll find them. Copy. When I regroup with 141, whatever we know, you'll know. And Farah? Yes, Laswell. I'm sorry about Samara. Me too.
Why is Laswell in the field? He's not a field agent. The first game made that very...
He's a fucking analyst.
Hey, hold up.
Still here.
Do you have the... You have the DSM. All right, here, Laswell.
Better now, Captain. Fucking ultranationalists.
Security feed from the airport. Passenger had a boarding pass for flight 761.
Fake passport.
Or inside job.
More likely. No one stopped him.
Walk in the bloody park.
That's Makarov.
Farah and Alex, what'd they get?
Not enough to prove anything.
Sick bastards topping American missiles with chemical weapons and killing his own people. He's killing civilians.
Pinning the blame on Farah.
And the United States.
Just playing with fire.
False flag operations. He wants a war. East versus West. The title fight.
Is the world falling for this, Kate?
We're on the brink, boys.
Had him right in our fucking hands.
I should have killed him if I had the chance.
What stopped you?
Oh shit, flashback mission.
Wait, how long does it take place after Modern Warfare 2?
I don't know. Oh, speaking of Warzone.
We're working with Shepard again? Is this before the betrayal?
I guess. It's 4 years ago.
Soap didn't start working with 141 until Modern Warfare 2.
Roger that. Where's medical? First
responders will not. I guess they got over the whole blue on blue thing.
I guess.
Maybe Makarov's next target.
Christ almighty.
You said it, son. Ghost and I are 10 mics out.
That transition wasn't as good.
Out here.
Nope.
Makarov threatened the
Flashpoint.
Hey, remember in Warzone when they blew up the stadium?
No, I don't.
I'm more talking to the audience.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
Get out of the road, you dumb woman!
European drivers.
If there isn't even a crisis going on, there's a bunch of female drivers. Oh! I think there actually was a woman in the driver's seat.
That's what Makarov wants.
Police up ahead.
Kill the civilians!
Contact! Alright, that was fast.
I didn't die a single time getting lit up in the fucking Farah mission from all sides.
Yeah. Oh really, they don't have a checkpoint right as you get out of the car. Those don't seem to pack as much punch as they used to in Call of Duty.
I'm using pistol rounds on this thing. I think I am. P9 technically uses rifle rounds, but they're small and dainty.
You know how far into the campaign we are?
About halfway. Slightly more. Oh! One more. So, what kind of false flag is... Oops. No Russian. This is probably a reference to, like, No Russian and shit, but... How is it really reference if it's Russian police killing Russian citizens?
Yeah. In America, we just call that Tuesday. This is where they put the bad police joke in.
Probably. Not even a joke, they'd be unironic about it.
Yeah.
Grenades! Grenades everywhere, civilians dancing into my fucking crosshair.
Oh, moving in, come on. Oh, there's another grenade.
Simple ass.
I'll take that civilian's head
if
off.
If I flip a civilian, the game better not fucking punish me for that.
Oh, it absolutely will.
Did one of them just melee me?
Oh, God. Oh, God, it's a Scotsman.
I'm trying to not kill you. Don't give me reasons. Fuck out of my way.
Christ. Animal Barca.
I have 4 frag grenades and I can't use them because of the situation.
Could you use your flashbangs?
I'm gonna flash these civilians for fun.
Yeah, do it.
Fuck out of my way. Damn it.
Good job. Good job.
Didn't think it would do that.
What, you are pistol whipping a civilian in the face with your rifle when...
It's more polite than shooting them.
Well, with the caliber you're using, I actually don't think... I don't think that's true.
Something weak, so I should be using 45. Dude, that's a real man's caliber.
Dude, you're using 9mm. He couldn't have died.
Is this 9mm?
Probably. Most handguns are.
Yeah, but this is a P90 round, so it might be a 5.7.
Dude, your teammates aren't doing shit. Like, it's all you.
Yep. Okay, what is my health at? Sometimes I'm at like 80% health from what it looks like. Sometimes I'm like a shot away from death.
Well, that's just...
Price, buddy! I mean, get the fuck out of my way!
Are you serious?
Flashbang in the civilians?!
Wow...
Why give me grenades?!
That is so stupid. The whole point of flashbangs is that they're non-lethal. Even SWAT teams use them.
Like, oh man, 141's got to pay for that guy's hearing treatment.
Oops.
Stop running into the man with a gun and a bad temper.
Housekeeping! Yo, let's grab some new Yeezys.
No one's gonna miss if I take a souvenir or two. Fucking SWAT. Where does Makarov get all those men?
Probably the Adidas sports shop.
Hello, we are looking for ultranationalist terrorists who do not hesitate to kill their own countrymen. Hey, Burns!
Who's that?
He was in the original Modern Warfare 3. He played as him.
When?
During the SAS missions.
It's been so long since I played Modern Warfare 3, I have no memory of that.
He was also in Modern Warfare 1. Him and Griffin.
Well.
Yep. Hold on.
You did not. Hold on, reset.
Reset. Doesn't count. Well,
hopefully you
didn't leave you without your boyfriend.
You're just assuming that they were together. Executive level. VIP area is close. Well, let's get in there.
Yes. Captain, how's your week? Yeah, hit the door, Captain. Eyes on the VIP area. Okay, so we're done with the civilians, right? I can start throwing grenades.
Let us in.
Who are you with?
Please, we are trying to save
lives.
Shit,
I need help over here. Soldier, help, please.
Stand first up.
These people need
to...
Just started shooting.
Security, let us in. Oh, you mean those guys have been shooting at us the entire time up here?
Yeah.
This was the next target.
Gold Eagle Actual. Explosives located in the VIP area. No sign of Makarov.
Copy. Make it safe. Set up a cordon so Makarov will have to exfil fast. We're 5 mics out. Don't let him escape, son.
Roger that.
The garage.
The farm. Secure the explosives, then get to the secondary exfil.
Copy.
Good job, Burns. There you go.
You did it, Captain.
You just take sprays of ammo.
Wait, I feel lighter.
Captain, I need this. That's not how those work. You can't slide down those. They're covered in oil, and they cut your hands.
You think the oil would help with sliding?
Well, to the point, like, they're super, like, you wouldn't be able to stop yourself. And they're just coiled steel. You would cut up your hands so much.
Get to cover. It could be Makarov. Step out of the vehicle.
I don't think he can hear you.
And that was an actual first responder. You just killed him. Good job.
Hold it at the ambulance. Open it.
Just a crying mother cradling the body of her child.
Bleeding Jesus. It's him.
Vladimir Makarov, get out of the vehicle now. Nice and easy.
Okay, so this is when we put him away. That's how he got in the gulag for 4 years.
Now don't fucking move. Search him.
You're scared, Captain. You should be. Shut up.
Get on your fucking knees. He's clean.
You're going to kill me.
Oh, I thought about it, yeah.
I recommend you do.
And I recommend you tell your men to stand down.
You're not trained to stand down. That's more your strategy.
Keep him close. All stations, we have Makarov moving to the extract.
Roger that, John. They'll fight to get him back.
We're counting on it.
Right, take him left. We clear these vehicles.
Oh no, looks like Makarov cut around.
What a shame.
He got hit by his own men. Crazy that.
They didn't even check that the other guys in the ambulance were dead. Like, you probably should have just one-tapped them.
Move. Move faster.
Slap that ass.
Oh yeah, you're double-cheeked up on a Tuesday, aren't you, Makarov? Oh shit.
This break his spine. Oh no, he caught a round. It was... Yeah, here, so I don't have to fight anything. It's all up to you again.
Ah!
Right. All right.
Oh my god, his name is Blue. He's a good guy. I shot him good.
All right. I think you make a hard left or a hard right. Up to you. Like, try and cut them off as they spawn. I think you're on fire. It doesn't hurt.
A little warm. Double kill.
Grab Makarov, let's move.
Price isn't doing shit.
Yeah.
It's not safe here. We need to move.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, I'll take him. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take Makarov.
I believe in planning. Bad luck. It's just poor planning.
But you plan poorly. Walk faster.
Let's move.
I bestow my blessings on your courage, but curse your stupidity.
Worry about yourself.
Every man is replaceable.
Yeah. Move. Christ, you're on the cells. You're a war criminal. These people need medical.
Stopping you from helping them, Sergeant.
You.
That's your choice.
You did this. Not us. Innocent people.
No one is innocent. War is treachery.
Enough of the shit. Drew, it's clear.
You haven't even said that about the will of a single man. Yeah, come on.
Yeah, come on. We know it got. We know you got it in you.
What are they?
Be aligned for the trailer, Makarov.
So are mine.
Is the wheel of a single man.
You're still thinking about victory. Think about success.
I've got Makarov. Incoming! Mm-hmm. I've got Makarov. Clear him out!
Oh!
Now I can finally use these grenades.
Price, any more ammo?
Come on, Billy.
We're clear.
Maybe we'll go take one of their guns. Oh, never mind.
On your knees. Don't fucking move. Lift it. Other side, Vladimir. Move.
Eagle Actual, we're external. East side of the stadium. What's your status?
Bravo 6, we're on station. Be advised, you have enemy personnel moving in from the north. Ghost will provide sniper support.
Oh, yay.
We'll be I'll handle Makarov. You clear up.
I see you again.
Four.
That you?
That blew my nose? Yeah.
The Price just shot randomly.
What? I somehow shoot you in the game?
No, Price just shot a truck for no reason. I got back, girl. You cleared the way.
It was Russian made. I didn't like it.
Right, Price, if you're gonna shoot everything Russian, you're gonna have a really busy day here in Russia.
You may want to take that guy's gun. Or his gun. Jeez, okay. Stab him, then you knee the knife.
That sounds like a good way to, like, fuck up my kneecap.
You should probably take his gun. You're done. You're on your last mag.
Oh, shit.
And maybe that guy's too. There you go. And just kind of keep working on those. I don't think
I can impede my own vision. Yes.
No! That one was mine, Ghost says. As you
sorry,
were hugging
I'll give
that
it
guy.
Back. Yeah, he was on my left. I heard Jibs.
Shut up, man.
I had his name on this bullet. What am I gonna do with it now? Bar. Never bury your enemies alive. Five enemies remaining.
Oh,
you couldn't have shot him a little sooner, guys.
Yes, even your sniper support isn't doing shit.
I swear, I'm the only one doing work here.
Oh, good bro.
Thanks.
All right, Billy, I'm running out of room on this piece of paper.
Come on. I got a bigger paper.
Well, it worked for every other mission. Just this one alone, and you're fucking up a lot.
Stay back. Take a shield. There. Now you're invincible. Oh, okay. Just in time for everyone to be dead.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yo! So you're telling me they actually do have the cool ghost in this game? They just... it's in the flashback mission? Why is Shepard here?
Why did you trade that for fucking... the Jawbone mask?
And why is Shepard here? He's a general!
I mean, he was more in the field in the original Modern Warfare 2.
I know, and it was still stupid of that. It was stupid then, too. Granted, he was in on it, but still.
Herschel.
What's the rest of your plan?
This.
What do you mean, this?
Amazing. You're all dumber than you look.
I asked you a question.
He's gonna blow up his ass!
What the hell do you care what time it is?
Timing is everything, General. I think we'll all remember this moment. Some. More fondly.
The airport! He pulled us off target! You fucking son of a bitch! I'll blow your fucking brains out, either of you hear me? I swear to God, I'll do it!
Do it, come on!
You shut your mouth!
Let me finish him!
John, we have him! He's in custody!
And my plans right here and now, so you can do it!
Sergeant!
That's not where his holster is.
Good guys.
You gonna rot in hell for this.
You'll die in the gulag with the rest of the Russian rats.
I'll be seeing you again.
I don't know about that, because we found him wearing a suit, so I think he did all right for himself.
They're going to give me a suit. I will see you again.
Armani.
I shouldn't have stopped you. Was there anything in the time, Captain?
At the time.
Also, now that I remember it, why the fuck are you wearing this now, Ghost?
Hindsight 2020 and all that.